Hey everyone, in this video I'll share with you a three ball pattern called a cascade. It looks like this. Let's do it. So we'll start with practicing with two balls first. So we'll toss the ball to the other side, like in an arc shape. The height should be around like eye level. So the whichever is you want to throw first, you toss it up, and then this one goes right underneath it. So when this one's falling down, you catch this one, and then this one's also catch. So it should be around the same height. And you toss the second ball when the first one is at its peak. You toss it up when it's at its around the peak area. Then you toss this one under it in the same arc curve. So you practice getting good at beginning from both sides. So you begin from right side, then begin from left side, begin from right side again, left side. So it's always that curve. So something to keep in mind when you practice with the two ball is that you want to keep your elbow at around 90 degrees so that the ball will fall onto your hand rather than you having to chase the ball. So toss, toss, catch, catch, toss, toss, catch, catch. And something else is you will want to toss mainly from side to side, so you don't have to go like this or having to again chase the ball. It always should be side to side. It makes things a lot easier and looks a little better too. Okay, so now we'll add in the third ball. So we'll toss the hand with two balls first, and it'll be in the same pattern that we practiced with two ball earlier with that arc curve. So make the arc curve, and when it's at its peak, you toss the next ball right underneath it, and you'll catch this one. And when this one is at its peak, that's when you also toss the next one, and then you'll catch this one. When this one's at its peak, you toss the next one and catch this one, and then so on. So you can practice by doing just a flash, and then start again with your opposite hand, doing another flash the opposite side. And you slowly work your way towards a little bit more and more. So you just do a flash, add an extra throw in there, an extra two throw, extra one. But yeah, you do it until you're comfortable enough to not have to chase the ball. So something useful to pay attention to is your tosses should always be going to the outwards to the opposite side. So this toss is going this way, this toss goes this way, this way, this way, this way, this way, this way. So your hands should not, they don't have to go like in a weird area. All you gotta do is toss it to the other side. So toss, 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 toss. If the trick becomes too easy, you can always make it a little more fancy by either widening it or shrinking it. Widen the throws, or you could shrink the throws. It's always fun to play around with it because the trick will become easy as you continue to progress towards it. This is one of the more easiest pattern. This where everyone starts with the three ball because it's the easiest one. Well, that's it. That's the three ball cascade pattern. If the video was helpful, remember to click like on the button below. And if you want to watch other videos, subscribe to the channel. See ya!